Of the Camden County Police Department are doing something a little out of the ordinary. They're helping seniors who may need a hand, or should we say, green thumbs. They're mowing lawns and doing yard maintenance as needed. The department says sometimes seniors struggle with basic lawn maintenance, and this is a way to help them out.